Sorry, from, yeah. Five from Roma, two from West Brom.
But for us, each game of the last few is a Champions League game. Like today against Stoke, it's for qualification the next year. We want to be, have to be a part of it again. And then the next game is a semi-final, so that's for this year's Champions League. That's all. The first thought I had was to make a lineup where, with which we can beat Stoke. That was the plan. It will be difficult enough anyway.
Thank you. Sometimes when you're trying to grind out a result, you just need a little bit of luck, and you didn't seem to get it today.
No, we couldn't. I just couldn't get it over the line. Second half, I thought we dominated really well from start to finish, really. So overall, we've got to come away with 3 points. So a little bit disappointed we haven't scored. But overall, I thought the lads were brilliant again today and just couldn't get over the line. Thank you.
Well, Jürgen, you just needed a bit of luck today, and it never happened for us, did it?
Yeah. That's it, pretty much. Of course, we could have played better. That's clear. We can play much better, but we have one point more than before the game. And Wolfgang Frank, my mentor and maybe best manager ever, has said always after games like this, it will be at the end of the season a very important point. And for us, it was always a very important point. So I take that, and now let's carry on.
Paul Lambert's in, turn him if you want to go to the office or go and get changed or something.